Bing really isn't that bad of a search engine, but I can understand why no one uses it. Hello everyone, the name's Giacamo. Over the last couple of weeks, I've been asking myself, why doesn't anyone use Bing? For those of you who are not familiar with Bing, it is a search engine created by Microsoft to compete with Google. It has a nice, colorful homepage that features a different image every day. While some people do use Bing, Google has a much larger share of the market. But why is Google so much bigger? Google didn't invent the search engine, but it did perfect it. In 1999, when Google hit the market, most other search engines were not very good. However, Google came to the market and has slowly refined its search tools to become very user-friendly and powerful. Bing is a relatively new search engine. It was launched in 2009. Before Bing, Microsoft had the MSN search engine, which worked about as well as Internet Explorer. Bing itself isn't a bad search engine, but I would propose that no one uses it because it has no real advantage over Google. Bing does try and entice people into searching using their Bing Rewards program. In some cases, Bing may work better than Google, but the feature sets are very similar, and due to the number of searches Google has data on, its algorithms or the computer code behind the website is more refined. Although the search results are mostly similar between the top two search engines, Bing has some helpful search operators that Google doesn't. You can use Boolean operators in Bing. These don't do anything in Google. In most cases, if you know how to search Google, then you won't need to use Boolean operators. Bing is worth checking out. It doesn't offer anything that isn't already offered by Google, other than a rewards program and some advanced search operators, but if you need a change from Google or want a different experience, check it out. What is your favorite search engine? Do you like Bing? What do you find great about Google or Bing? Leave your thoughts about these tools in the discussion.